What's up, you guys? Marty Schwartz here from guitarjamz.com. A lot of requests for an acoustic blues kind of thing. I haven't done that in a while. So I'm going to break it down for you. Hope you get something from it. Also, if you want to get further into playing guitar, my website, guitarjamz.com, got a link for it down there. And then also have links for, you know, all my social media stuff, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, you know, all that stuff. Keeping track of it all. Anyway, let's break this one down. We'll zoom right in and do it. Here we go. All right, this progression is the same thing over and over, and it's really fun. I like playing it. It's got a diminished chord in there, which kind of adds a little, you know, a little sophistication to a blues. Anyway, it's got that old-timey kind of chord progression sound to it. So we start with a C chord. And then these two fingers move up a string, and that's called E7. So we got da da E7, A7. And that A7's twice as long. Look, boom, boom. That G string is open in between. And then you can also add your pinky to the third fret of the high E. C, E7, A7. Okay, one more time. C, E7, A7. You'd add that pinky. Now we're going to do D minor, A7, D minor, back and forth. I'm playing my pinky there, but most people learn it that way. I'm just used to doing it with my pinky free. With my ring finger free. It's just a habit. You can do it that way. You can do it that way. Either way, it's fine. So from the top, C, E7, A7, D minor, A7, D minor. Okay. Now here's where there's a little walk-up and a diminished chord as well. First, I'm just going to show you the chords. F major, and then F sharp diminished. But what we're going to do, it goes by really quick. We're just adding our pinky to the fourth fret while we're still holding that F chord. It can be a challenge. You kind of have to move your elbow in to be able to stretch that elbow towards the rib cage. Okay. Then, on this third fret of the A string, we're going to go ba 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 ba, or so it's 3, 2, 1, A7. So F, F sharp diminished, and then da 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 A7. Now instead of D minor, we're gonna play a D7, which is like an upside down D chord. 2, 3, 4, and then a G. And I like to change it to G7, so I'm going to play it with ring finger, middle finger, pinky. And then I'm adding that first fret on the high E there. So here it is from the top. C, E7, A7. D minor, A7, D minor. Now we go to F major. F, F sharp diminished, walk it on down. D7, G to G7. Hope you got something from that. Remember, I got my website that I'd love for you to visit down there, as well as liking Guitar Jamz on Facebook and Twitter and all that stuff. Thanks for hanging out, and I hope to see you in another lesson real soon. Take care.